lied to me. I think it's charming when you do.
Karen Sousa's musical talent came to light when a friend and DJ invited her to record the vocals for a house track on his new album. His record company was fascinated by her voice and promptly invited her to audition for their star jazz producer, who was preparing versions of pop and rock standards for a new project.
Starting to learn what my voice was made for.
Your own personal Jesus.
Jazz has always been one of my favorite kind of music, but I never thought that I could sing it. And so when I got the invitation, I was so happy, but I was also very nervous.
Karen far surpassed the expectations of both the producer and label executives during that first session. She went on to record Do You Really Want to Hurt Me for the album Jazz and 80s.
Do you really want to hurt me? Do you really want to make me cry?
The album became an international hit, selling over 30,000 copies in just its first month. This led to her singing in the collection's next volume, Jazz and 90s, where her rendition of Radiohead's Creep became the album's most downloaded track.
When you were here before, could look in the eye, you're just like an angel.
Some of Karen's other hits include her take on Billie Jean, Every Breath You Take, and Have You Ever Seen the Rain?
You float like a feather in a beautiful world. I wish I was special. She's so very special. But I'm a creep.
It seemed like she had found her niche, transforming much-loved pop and rock classics into sultry jazz standards.
Working with Karen is exciting because she always brings something different to a performance, a session. It's like her voice is this kind of tool. It's so malleable, you know. She just decides what she's gonna feel and what she wants you to feel, and she just takes you there.
She was more like a beauty queen from a movie scene. I said, oh mine, but what do you mean? I'm the one who we dance on the floor, been around. She said, I'm the one.
I perform because I like to give the audience a place where they can escape to.
Her name was Billie Jean as she crossed the scene. And every hair.
I'm a singer, not an entertainer. These days, people forget about the music and just get caught up in the show.
Al escuchar el primer álbum de la colección de jazz, inmediatamente me impactó. La voz de Karen realmente sobresalía de lo que regularmente es ese tipo de material.
I've never before received such a strong response from the market for one single artist, and it's clear to us all here that Karen is in fact the next big thing.
Sometimes I feel I've got to run away, I've got to get away from the pain you travel.
As licensing director for Karen's label, I have received a large amount of requests for licenses for her tracks over the past few years. It's really exciting to see one artist's career take off like this, all by itself.
And I've lost my life.
Karen has spent the last year working on her solo career while also performing intimate live shows. Her growing international following through social media is a testament to the gravity of her voice. A look at her Facebook fan page reveals a devoted group of fans eagerly awaiting Karen Sousa's next move.
Take my tears and that's not nearly, oh,
To quote another artist that said this recently, I don't make music for eyes, I make music for ears. It seems obvious, but it's so true.
Now I know I've got to run away, I've got to get away. You don't